So wie hier der T4, whatever this is. In a very interesting gate. The Albanian flag. It's a great view. Something like a mosque, I think. Wow, truly fascinating building. It's like a little kitty.
We found this Bekashi mosque by coincidence, and the caretaker was so kind to show us around.
See here all the certificates from the peace, ambassador for peace. Yeah, from the Universal Peace Federation for the Baba Sadiq Ibro. Yes. Yeah. Right, it's a very beautiful place, especially now at sunset. Yes, yes. Very interesting. And there was, before there were other Babas.
Yes, coffee.
The Bektashi order is a sub-religion of the Islam, and their leader is the Baba. And it is based in North Macedonia and Albania, where it originates, and can be compared to the Sunni Muslims, which do believe in the Quran, but they do have some other beliefs.
And we can also see the little building with the green roof over there. Of course, from Albania, yes. And the green flag?
It's our religion.
For the Bektashi, this is the Bektashi flag.
An interesting fact about the Bektashi order is that they are quite relaxed about the religion. For example, women do not have to wear scarves, and they also do jokes. They have a kind of humor. For example, they have jokes like, a Bektashi was a passenger in a rowing boat traveling to Istanbul when a storm blew by. The boatman tried to reassure him by saying, fear not, God is great. The Bektashi replied, yes, God is great, but the boat is small.
The photo in the watch?
Before, in the other room here, the very old photos. Yes, the old Babas.
Yes,
but this one, no, I haven't seen this one.
Where is the kid?
I see.
This? Yes.
Oh, so that's how he got the power.
This is secret.
Right, that's a secret, yeah? The how to give the power. It's the box, the magic box, you know, with the power. Yeah, and they give him the spiritual power.
Yes.
I see. And there's only one box.
It's something other, I don't know, I can't tell you.
Okay, oh yeah. That's the big secret of the Bektashi religion.
Yes, the Bektashi religion is a very secret.
I see.
Very secret.
So I'm going to Tirana next week. Is there a place I can visit?
Yes, there is the Odeon. There is the center.
The headquarter, yes, the center of the Bektashi.
Yes. There is the grandfather. Is the Baba Mondi.
Baba Mondi.
Yes. If you go there, do you want to speak with him?
Yes.
And he explained many things.
Yes, it's very nice. It's very nice that you let give us a tour for tourists to let us understand the religion. And we just found it by coincidence. We saw here, it's a nice view to see the sunset, yeah? And then we saw this beautiful building, and we saw it on Google Maps, yeah? And that's why we came here. But we're very surprised that there's such a big story behind this.
After going to the wash.
So, the last part of the tour is this building.
So yes, you told me. He stand in there with the legs.
Legs?
Yes.
To the stone?
Yes.
How is the base to the legs?
Well, how could he get it into the into the ground and use the power? But this is also like stone, right?
Yes.
It's stone.
So these are the Bektashi Muslims. And yeah, we just came here by coincidence, going up on the hill for the sunset. And luckily, they were so nice and gave us a tour. So this is like a sub-religion of Muslims. And they basically also believe in the Quran, but they have some secrets. Like they have superpowers.
In the Bible, but but this is not related to them.
Yes, yes, they even believe in the Bible. Yeah, and the most special part was that they have a secret. Yeah, secret superpowers. Yes, and they have this special box, but he didn't want to talk about it because it's such a big secret. He says it's a secret. Yes.
And the most interesting fact about his religion, in my opinion, is that they have a secret. And some people of them have a superpower. In the end of our tour, the guy showed me this stone where the man proved that he has the power given by God, and he melted the stone. But I didn't truly understood what he mean exactly, because there was also a horse involved in that. And yeah, generally he didn't want to talk too much about his secret, and that's why it is so mysterious and interesting to me.
Here's the Bektashin shrine from this Muslim Islamic religion, which we discovered in Sharanda. So the guy recommended me to come here, so we are gonna see what they have. It's a beautiful architecture here. Let's see if it's open. At least we have a beautiful view on the city and the mountains. That could be the Baba, the leader, we don't know. It's no English. Let's see if it's open. Well, unfortunately, it's closed.
I would have expected more from Bektashi headquarters in Tirana, but I guess I was just there at the wrong time.
So yeah, that's it. Too bad there's no tour here. There was one guy, but he couldn't speak English, so I guess I'll leave. People are fishing here. It's really nice to see. It's a George W. Bush.
These folks produce
George Bush Bakery.
That should be a big warning sign to
what's
anyone
up
popping vitamins.
The mystery how the Baba created the hole in the stone in Saranda still remains mysterious to me. And even though the headquarter is located in Tirana, I found the mosque in Saranda so much.
Last day, I drove up here into this mountain village to see the sunset. The Kruja Castle, they have cheap pizza here, $3. It's nice to just find tourist attractions without looking for them. I was actually just wanting to buy dinner. Franziska is at home. She doesn't feel so well, so I went out to get dinner and I saw this castle in the mountains. So I thought I'd drive up here. Can you see? It's a really nice place. And that's the castle. How to get up there? This way? Beautiful. So this is the castle map. And here are the ruins. Oh. After missing so many sunsets these days, in fact, we have a very beautiful final sunset. This is definitely not the last time being in Albania. I really love it here. This is the museum. So, $3 for the museum, but we don't have time. Even have comments. Oh. What is this actually? I don't even know. another view tour. It's falling apart, eh? First time I'm hearing prayers.